A cone cell is a cell in the retina of your eye, and the field of cone cells can translate all kinds of different colors that we see in the environment. The cone cell has an amazing kind of a protein embedded in its membrane called an opsin. There's a red opsin protein and a green opsin protein and a blue opsin protein. And this protein has a little molecule in it called retinol. The opsins are all programmed, so to speak, to toss out the retinol when they're hit by a specific wavelength of light. When they toss out this retinol, they send a signal to the cell that then sends a signal to your nervous system that goes to your brain, and that's how you interpret the colors. Some mammals have no color vision whatsoever. They see things in black and white. Color vision more than likely evolved in primates about 35 million years ago. Some monkey species have incredibly interesting color vision. Some monkeys in the population see two colors, and other monkeys see three. So you have this population of monkeys where one part of it's seeing a completely different colored world than the other part of it.